Choice-based handling means that you are giving your snake some choice and control over whether or not they decide to engage in activities they learn will likely result in some handling. When you limit your intrusiveness into your snake's personal space and avoid forced handling, you are on the path to a trusting relationship and fear-free interactions with your snake family member. Take care not to intervene too quickly when it appears that the snake is going towards an off-limit area, such as behind these enclosures. Right now, he's just investigating in between them with his head and neck, and his body is remaining stationary, and so I choose not to intervene. I can always do so if his whole body starts to move into this area, but I want to allow him some freedom to make his own choices. And in this case, it paid off because he made the decision to continue some exploration in front of these enclosures. And then he eventually puts himself away, and we are able to end this session on a very positive note. If your snake associates your hand with food, don't offer your hand for this activity initially. Maybe sit on the floor with your legs stretched out so the snake can approach your feet or legs first.